Anything goes in this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the mindlessness this match provides.
Look at Vince going counter for counter. Catches the kick.
Check his nose.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Uh-oh. Hazard's part of town here on the apron.
Hazard's part of the ring. What's he going to find down there?
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
And he goes into the ring. Into the ring now.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. The game is not stopped yet. Face first. Check your nose.
Absorb some damage, and each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Uh-oh, Kessler, driven into the knee. And now Batista's being dismantled.
Batista looks to have been well scouted.
And Triple H well scouted.
He's looking at that. Kick gets caught. But he's going to get a look.
Up on the turnbuckle now. Batista finds the advantage. He's been placed in the corner now. Trap, both legs, but we know what's coming next. And this one might be headed ringside.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He's back into the ring. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back.
Position at top rope.
Headed up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
This match is brutality. Starting to look good. He nearly stays down for a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Getting tossed. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Now thinking the Cerebral Assassin. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Check that face after that one.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
He caught up by surprise. Sweet team.
Stare at the face. Batista's being driven by his raw, animalistic instinct.
The game has never had the fight brought to him like this.
I don't know how either man can stand right now. This is insane.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring. Oh, knee drop. Woo! We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Triple H taking the upper hand.
And nobody can stop Triple H. Serious damage.
Oh, man. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. Oh, strong impact.
Reversal from Batista. Excellent opportunity for Batista to shift the momentum.
Time now for Batista.
He has got something destructive in his mind.
This is about to get a little bad for the leg of God.
The table is scattered in pieces. What a mess.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Batista looking to dissect Triple H.